We are standing here on the Lindenhof place in Zurich, the little hill in the middle of the city that used to be the only place where you could feel safe. Even the Romans 2,000 years ago came here and built their first fortress up here on the Lindenhof. And security is actually something that is the topic of today's video. I'm buying a security company. I looked at the top 10 list, my personal top 10 list that I got through my premium update from Obermatt, and I saw a couple of companies that were really interesting. Atlas Copco, but I already bought it a couple of years ago, you remember? I looked at Investor, a really interesting company. Turns out it's a holding company in Sweden that manages other stock quoted companies. And I was tempted to invest in Investor because they have a good philosophy, they have a modest CEO, compensation structure, something that I find valuable as well. But then I thought, well, you know, if I invest in Investor, you know, I'm also investing in a management company that does nothing but investing in other companies. And I can invest in those companies directly. Atlas Copco is one of the cases that the Investor is invested in. And buying Atlas Copco alone allows me to benefit from the returns without the cost of the management company Investor. So I looked further on, I looked at ASML, interesting semiconductors, I find that really fascinating. Unfortunately, with a very bad value rating, and value is important to me, I looked at the company, the stock price exploded, and now the CEO left for some reason, and I felt this is really not a good moment to invest. So I went further down on the list, and I ended up at Securitas, a security company that helps you feel safe. And I think today, in that really unsafe environment, it is good to be invested in safety. And I think this is a safe bet for my own portfolio. I wish you good luck with your own investment decision.